Okay, so we are going to be talking to you about what do you eat in a day, and that's what I begin with now. And then moving forward, I'll talk to you a little bit more about Parivar, since it's a very interesting concept. How do you, you know, start your day? What's the first thing that you intake?
I'm currently on a nutrition plan, and I have a very awesome but very brutal nutritionist, Ashish Panchal. So I usually, on a normal day, I would start my day with water, basic, just a couple of glasses of water, or maybe sometimes, you know, squeeze in a lemon or something, or ginger, however I'm feeling. But currently I start my morning with methi water, which is not very appetizing, but I have to have methi water first thing, and some lukewarm water, and then I can have my coffee with half an apple. That's my plan.
Tell me, what's the weirdest thing that you've ever eaten?
I think I had kangaroo meat in Australia. That was weird. And kangaroos are so cute. I never thought I'd eat it. It's quite good. So that was weird. And I think I had crocodile meat also, but I'm not too sure. I don't remember. It was a while ago. So I don't remember. But yeah, I tried a couple of different meats, and yeah, they were all...
Tell me, what's your favorite food combination? What is it that you would like to have? Like, if that was the only choice that you had to, you know, eat for the rest of your life?
For the rest of my life, huh? It would be, oh God, it sounds so basic, but dal, chawal, aloo. Anything to do with chawal. So I love, my mother makes this one particular chicken, which is, I mean, yes, homemade chicken and dhaba chicken is supposed to be very staple, but my mother's is, I don't know, there's something about it. So her chicken curry with rice is my favorite Sunday meal. It used to be a ritual in our house. Like on Sunday, she would cook either this chicken and rice, or whoever wants chapati, or, you know, she would make mutton pulao or something. So it's just such a Sunday thing for me, chicken curry and white rice. So her chicken curry, like a very basic, lovely yellow dal with nice tadka, nice plain white rice, and so we make this aloo in my house, and that is, it's a very North Indian thing. My dadi used to call it kadwe aloo, and from my nanehal, we call it samosa wale aloo. So it's a really yummy potato bhaji, which I love.
You make me hungry.
For the rest of my life.
You make me hungry.
Now I'm also hungry. It's so yummy. I can't wait to have it again.
Also, to know a little more on the food part is, tell me of your favorite restaurant and a cuisine that you really like.
I love Mexican food. I love sushi. In Mumbai, my favorite restaurant, like the restaurant I frequent the most currently, is actually Tanjore, because, I mean, not currently, before we went into lockdown.
Yeah.
I used to go to Tanjore a lot because it has really good food and amazing drinks. So you can go there, you can just have drinks and some nice appetizer. And like when you say appetizer, like they have the best gunpowder idli I've ever had in my life.
Really?
And I love South Indian food. I mean, I love food. So good, any cuisine I love. So they have really good, they have great South Indian food, and you can have great finger food. And if you want like a full-on meal, then they have some amazing meals. And there's something called railway chicken curry, which anyway is a nostalgic thing for me, because my father was, he worked in the railways. He was in the administration. I mean, he's a doctor. But like then he moved to the administration. So railway chicken curry has such a ring to it. I was like, oh, okay. And now I'm hooked to it. I love it. It's so good.
Okay.
Also, I love Italian food as well. So I mean, I love food.
Total foodie, huh? Total foodie.
Yeah, absolute. I love food.
So I'm going to ask you, I'm going to ask you one last one with the food thingy. Since you told me you're a big foodie, tell me, how do you behave or react when you don't get food on time?
I call it hangry. Hungry and angry at the same time. I call it hangry. And it happens too often. I get hungry very quickly because ever since I've kind of, I tried to be a little healthy now in life. But I don't compromise on my food at all. Like I will eat it, but it's just that I eat it, a certain way and certain portions. So I get hungry very quickly. Like every 2 or 3 hours I need to be fed. So I'm like a child.
Oh, how cute. So basically, you're going to be a good partner at eating food. So next time we have an interview together, I'm going to get some food. We'll eat and
we
talk.
Should go and eat food. Yeah, my God, it'll be the best interview.
Super. So, I'm going to just say that all the best for these two new thingies that's coming up and waiting to hear from you again. And thank you so much. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you for your questions. It was lovely talking to you.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.